This one won the Irish Dirt Book five-year final up at Cavan in May. In fact, he's been very busy this season as well on stud duty. Along with a very, very nice year round. He's a really good one too, and he's a stallion as well.